Holy Bible, Romans chapter 6 verse 10. For his death was a death to sin, but his life now is a life which he is living to God.